miss my friend Cassandra, Jessica won't play ball. Mandy won't share her friend Miranda, doesn't anybody live at all? Amanda won't leave me empty-handed, got a number from a bathroom stall. Brandy just brought way too much baggage, and that shit just gets old. But I got a girl who can put on a show, the dollar decides how far you can go.
Believe she got an entrance video.
Who cared for that?
I need a cigarette after that.
Oh, I need a cold shower after that, to be honest with you.
My lady,
oh my god, bro, you chose the wrong time. Were you forced into this?
I was dragged in here. Eddie Mac said I had to become a man today.
So here's how Lacey Ann got here. Back at New North Pro Spendover, back on October 15th, she won the four-star Rumble match, which was for an opportunity to fall stars from the championship.
Did you just say Bendover?
Yes!
New North Pro show. Yeah, it was a New North Pro show on Pornhub. We are not making that shit up, ladies and gentlemen.
It was the single greatest thing we ever did.
Big mouth, small name, but these big shots know just what these kids bout. I said shit that I meant shit, calling up,
I did shit.
I treat hoes just like hoes that throw bones, go fetch shit. I'm hit bold, that X shit, that going in if they next shit. That we gonna have a problem if I am not on they next shit, cause I wreck shit. Can't tame me, I'm Eminem and I'm Jay-Z. I'm the renegade of this rap shit, me and all my boys like 18. Fuck wrong with y'all, this is my one shot, I better see you get ghost. Because I won't treat competition like hoes, skip conversation and come up they don't. Boy, I'm from the CLEVLAME, and I will be repping that until I die. And you either with me or riding against me, so let me know. Put the mouse up in the sky.
Next up.
Here's the God.
This my bitch right here.
Jesus.
This
eyes my bitch.
Eddie, we were warned.
I'm just gonna have this drink.
Yeah, I need a drink. Eddie, we better be saying just after this show.
We would like
the
to.
The Lord is my shepherd, and I should not want.
We have been informed, ladies and gentlemen, that Carmen's husband, Claudio, has been shaved down. So, in the event that the Prudential Center shakes during the course
we
of this match,
yeah.
That is why.
Oh, poor Claudio.
Oh,
fuck Claudio.
My.
Oh, do you want death?
I don't give a fuck. Look at this shit right here, dog.
Champ is the only black man that would fight Claudio in a heartbeat.
And die.
You got that right. I'm undefeated.
Eddie. Eddie.
Yes, sir.
Champ versus Claudio on a crazy stuff match. But my shit.
I am.
You know you want to put that shit, Eddie.
Oh. Listen, undefeated.
He wants it. I don't want that shit.
Tell Martin, please. I don't want him to die.
Is this what you're willing to do for a slap of ass?
I don't give a fuck, dog.
Anyway, to Joe Martin, we go for the introductions.
Let's talk about it.
Order, Eastern Pennsylvania.
Canadian Hall of Famer, Lisa Ann. Her opponent, now residing on Earth 953, she is the co-all-star Women's Champion, the Chainbreaker, Carmen Cortez.
Well, gentlemen, this is it.
Oh, Stas. Oh, my God.
And I never thought I'd be calling a match quite like this one.
And, guys, you feel that?
Yeah, Claudio's hard. Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That's Claudio.
I feel it all right. Well, these girls are crazy.
And I hear him screaming down there. It's like the wailing of damned souls.
You
No. Burn. That's just me shooting up the club. Okay.
Oh my God. Oh,
here we are in the year of our Lord 2019. Carmen Cortez versus Lisa Ann. Not just in a match, in a title match.
Oh, and by the way, let's remember the winner has to defend the belt the next night against the mystery.
Oh, that's right. You're absolutely right.
Look at this chain wrestling by these two talented young women.
Yes, indubitably.
Well, Lisa Ann is young, but she can still get off.
She's used to wrestling around.
What? He is becoming a man.
I'm doing it. Everybody, it's progress. The boy is becoming a man.
He's already more of a man than Charles Schultz will ever be.
Yes.
Damn.
Yes.
Yo, y'all that relax.
That guy's a fucking cook.
Y'all
Let's
relax.
Get on with this.
Yo, relax.
A fucking cook-ass virgin, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get relax. On with this.
Relax. Calm down.
What's that about?
The Carmen Cortez. Going for the cover here.
Two of the absolute best in their respective fields going at it here.
Yes.
Hey, Eddie, relax.
I am way too uncomfortable with this show.
No.
The cunt punch.
Why?
Jesus Christ!
I'm real uncomfortable with this.
That's
my boss.
That's foul.
You ain't shit.
You ain't shit for that.
That's like technically watching my older sister get kicked in the vagina. That's fucked up.
Oh, look at this hammerlock.
The first DDT.
Hammerlock reverse DDC right there.
You're rubbing her on the back and the arm.
I will say this, though. If there is any better time for Lisa Ann to win the whole All-Stars title than tonight, I would like to hear it.
I mean, Carmen is coming off a week of, well...
Hell.
Oh, nice catch.
Hello.
By Carmen.
Oh, that was the power of the Dragon Queen, as you can see.
Oh, my God.
Look at this is stalling the suplex.
Oh, the Dragon Queen, ladies and gentlemen, and those the Raw.
Carmen Cortez is a very.
Was that Carter or was that Claudio? Whoever it was, it shook Fury.
By the way, can I say Paul Miniwall to look at his face? Oh!
He's so uncomfortable. This is outside his field.
I'm uncomfortable too.
This is like. It's like, poor guy.
Nice triple threat of short arm clotheslines.
1-2!
No. No, sir.
I don't mind looking at Lisa Ann, but yike.
Nice! The Scarlet Dragon Queen.
This feels so wrong.
I can't. I shit even.
I'm very much impressed that Champ is the most professional one on this booth so far.
Nice! Both sitting!
But down she went.
The reason why I'm being professional because one of these chicks is going to be in my bedroom later. Okay.
Oh my god. Claudio's going to kill this man.
Claudio's going to destroy him.
Champ, do not give a single fuck.
By the way, I correct you.
Look at his face. This chick looks like he gives a fuck.
He's smirking. He's loving it.
By the way,
I should point something out. By the way, Brett Chan is a referee right now, and in a related story, I want to be Brett Chan when I grow up.
Word.
Dude, Ellie is going to hook you after the show.
Listen,
and let's be frank, Brett Chan wants to be Brett Chan when he grows up.
But he is Brett Chan.
Listen, I'm not going to lie. I really wish that Meredith Clark would have made me the special guest referee because, yeah, I'm just saying.
You're going to be very thorough in the pre-match frisk. Am I correct on that?
Damn right.
But hey, it's good that Chad brings up that then. Meredith Clark next on the plate for Carmen Cortez here in CCL in the six. Yeah.
You mean in the ring or in the bedroom?
Yes.
Both.
Yeah.
Both, nigga.
Oh, he still put up and say it. Both, considering they're getting married the night after.
Yeah, Chad, but is Chad not?
Yeah, I don't think Chad does.
Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck are you talking about?
Military first.
Oh, hey, let me explain. Carmen is married to a bunch of very hot women, Champ.
And
if you saw most of them, you'd have a heart attack.
She did.
And she's marrying Meredith January 10th, ain't it?
And if you're acting how it's legal, just one word comes to mind, Skyrim.
Listen, polyamory is league. Is something a phrase right now.
Jesus Christ!
Turn your inside out.
Greetings from Stubborn God.
get your line up, please.
Fly out of her mouth.
Poly relationships are the shit right now. So yeah, if she want to marry Meredith Clark, that's cool. Let me be a part of that shit.
You're going to the wedding. We're getting you to the one. We'll be back in there for after.
She's got her up. And, oh, wait a minute. A crucifix knee breaker from Lisa Ann.
Lisa Ann with an STF.
Holy shit.
STF.
She can wrestle.
Let's give Lisa Ann some credit here. I mean, you know, we were making all these jokes, but clearly she's showing some athleticism in this contest.
What did she call it?
Eddie, you know, because we know about our industry because of the match we called, in a sense.
Uh-huh.
Well, where's Carmen trying to grab?
Hold on. What did she call this? Double penetration?
No.
What? I'm just saying, she might call this STF double penetration.
What?
Oh my god.
It's very possible that we can see an update considering we can see an upset, my apologies, because Carmen is not 100% as we previously mentioned.
Uh-huh.
Lisa Ann has some experience in tussling around.
I'm sure she does.
You know what?
Down and dirty.
Just like you tried to do your boy with one of Carmen's daughters and got punched in the face for it.
I paid my dues.
Lisa.
Now I'm becoming a man.
Lisa, do not stomp on the right hand. She might need that later. Okay, never mind.
But listen, I'm still here though, even despite that punch in the face. I still stand here today.
She's gaping, stopping her, and I believe Lisa Ann.
Look at this!
Oh, come on, keep those hands!
Yo, just don't stop on the feet! Yo, stop! She might need her jaw later, too!
She's gonna have to open that real wide later.
God damn it.
Only at Holiday Havoc, ladies and gentlemen.
Jesus!
Don't, Carmen, he tossed Lisa Ann over here. You might get everybody in trouble.
That's using your head.
Word.
More about Lisa.
Maybe using your head, but let's hope that Claudio gets some head after this match.
God.
Hey.
Oh my God, Rick.
What,
sir?
Hey.
Rick making a good impression right now.
Sir.
Go ahead. Tell me I hate shit.
You ain't shit, sir.
I hate shit.
Claudio gets loose of those chains.
Oh, now sis.
I think his first instinct would to be to run to the ring rather than run at me.
Now sis, don't go after the face because they're gonna need that jaw later.
Frog splash from Brentsville gets
to.
You know what? Rick has a point. Why would he go to Rick instead of going to Carmen?
Exactly. Even I'm gonna do it. She's a woman. Oh. He wants the woman, not a boy.
Double arm DDT by Lisa. One.
Two!
Upset, I mean, no!
If Claudio wanted to punch me, he could do it anytime he wanted to. But there are some times that he can't exactly get in the bed with Carmen. Believe it or not. Because you can't exactly do it in public, but they don't give a shit.
Ryan is counted by Carmen. Carmen up savage.
If he were to get loose. And plus, with Lisa and the ring, that just adds to the fact that he could get
stood up.
I never thought I'd see this. Lisa Ann has an amazing amount of upper body strength.
Well, it would help when she swallows so much.
But she has lower body strength.
Oh my God.
Her upper body strength is about as good as her jaw strength.
And her lower body strength. Because her lower body's really taking a pounding.
The class saved
by she's taking a pounding later.
Oh, look at
this.
Come on.
Brainbuster.
Anything.
Yes, it was hot.
No.
BTC Brainbuster, better than Charles Brainbuster.
Thank you, Ray.
Prince of El Generico with that.
You're welcome.
With that Brainbuster.
You're welcome.
So I got something that'll bust a brain.
No.
And then Travis Brain will stop.
That kid is off the market.
What is he thinking here? Package up. No. Got her. No. Got her.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God.
Oh, headbutt.
Did you guys see that? She just reared her head back and hit her right in the temple.
Look at this.
She did a twist in the air.
This match is so weird for me.
She can twist on something else.
Is she gonna be twisting in the bed tonight?
Yes!
I already made that joke. Fuck out of here.
Get out of here! Oh, look at this!
Oh, taking the healing though.
Oh my God.
I'll dig something else in there later.
I'm so weirded out. I don't know what to say to this match.
Whoa!
Oh. It's all down on the feet by Ron Reddick.
I'll be in that same position later. I'm just saying.
Oh my God.
Jesus
Christ. Look at this flying in!
Double jump cross body from Lisa. Does she have it? The leg is hooked and a twist.
No,
sir.
Oh my God. I hold back these jokes. I need to. Don't make a joke.
Just do it. Come on.
Savage says, how they have a thing. Just let it go.
Hey, Savage. Everybody shut up. Savage, you defended your title earlier on in the night. You have a right to make these jokes, dog.
Inside cradle.
That's my brother, champ. That's my brother. I ain't gonna knock you though.
Oh,
that's
a face, baby.
On her face.
Oh,
sit on my face and tell me that you love me.
Oh God.
I'm so tempted to make a joke.
Oh, oh my God.
No.
Savage.
Don't let your jokes be dreams.
Savage, you defending your title tonight.
No.
Make the jokes, dog.
No, his brother. No,
don't take that thing. Oh.
No, his brother did. His brother defended the title.
Yeah.
This is Roman. Roman. This is Roman back.
Guys, we're missing.
I don't give
that.
A fuck.
That man.
Oh! Oh, on your face.
Look at what? Oh, see the senton.
Hey, Savin, your brother defended the title tonight. Make the fucking jokes.
Go ahead, Brian. You were going to say something.
If you haven't.
Just never you mind.
There's stuff I'm carrying this week. We're all trying to get a breath back, but I don't say
oh my
it.
God! She went stiff!
What the fuck?
What? Oh my God! Oh my God. If Carmen did not get the ropes. Listen,
that's one difference between a bedroom and a squared circle. You can tap, you can get out of it by grabbing the ropes.
There ain't no rope when I'm around, dog.
Hey, dog.
Thank you for taking all the subtles.
Real talk, though. Ryan had a point.
Oh my gosh, but where did this come from? From Lisa?
Blockbuster.
What? Who's that?
Oh, I don't even know that.
Where does this ability come from?
She's obviously been training, heading for this event. She's taking this very seriously.
No, yes, you know
I'm gonna tell you something. In the immortal words of the great Dusty Rhodes, they've had her out in the barn somewhere for a couple of months, teaching her how to wrestle.
Hey, yo.
This didn't happen overnight.
Hey, yo.
Oh God.
Yes, sir.
That is true.
Yes, sir.
They were teaching her something else.
I don't think she needs to be taught anything else concerning what you're talking about. I think she's a professional.
Oh, no. I'll teach you some shit later. I'm just saying.
We're a little too late for that, Rick. We might as well just let this run.
I want to block.
Oh,
I see she's flexible. Okay, oh, bet.
I mean, sure she is. Look at these kicks! Look at these kicks!
These
bet.
Kicks!
This is a hell of a match.
That.
Lisa.
Oh,
that.
She's
proving that she's one of a kind.
Guys, let me ask yourself the question. Did you think a match... Well, wait a minute.
Lisa, what are you doing?
Hit kid.
Relax.
Hit kid.
Oh! Gut buster. You're now hooking the leg.
Well, right now, I'm pretty sure anything but guts are getting busted right now.
No, that's a later.
Okay, but guys, let me ask you a question. Did you honestly think that when we that a match that got booked between an adult film actress and one of the best wrestlers in the world would wind up being this competitive? Did you ever think that would happen?
No.
I honestly kind of expected Carmen to make quick work of her, but I mean, we're talking about in the ring, in the bed.
Yes!
Oh my God. Oh, wait, stop.
I believe Lisa Ann was ready.
I thought she was too, but not nearly to the
degree
we're seeing here tonight. This is an impressive showing here.
Hey guys, and you know the thing
Carmen.
And here's the thing, though. Funnily enough, Lisa Ann is not the first adult film star to be a wrestler. Back in the 90s, there was a man named Choco Ball Mukai who wrestled for the FMW promotion, and he wrestled there for several years and was quite successful.
Tyler Buck.
Trina Michaels.
That's why he's ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. And you can't forget that another female adult star was in wrestling. Jenna Jameson.
Oh my God!
Yeah, she cameoed in ECW with the Dudleys.
Lisa Ann just bench pressed Carmen.
That is impressive.
How did she got the splits on?
Oh my god, is this
oh,
it?
That's gonna happen later, dog.
Is this it?
That would have been the most embarrassing way Carmen Cortez would have lost that championship.
Are we about 20 minutes into this match?
We are. Yes, sir.
Please stop me. I'm so tempted right now. I'm so bad.
Just do it.
Yeah, damn it. Do it. Don't let your jokes be dreams.
I'm coming up.
Pissing me off, though.
Let's go for it.
Oh, she's giving a good vibration to the back of the head. Yikes. Jesus Christ.
I'll give a good vibration to her head, too, later.
Oh, slap.
Oh, by the way, hey, kid. Whoa. Your brother's back again.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, I can't talk about my brother. All right. I can't talk about my brother.
Oh, you know why I'm making that reference.
Yeah, because everyone's telling me the brother does.
A second cup of smell, Lisa. Oh, wait, no. Carmen versus...
Holy sh!
It's over. It's over.
Two, three.
No.
Three, damn it, three.
There we go.
Off the ropes. Kick, no. What is Carmen thinking? Oh, no. Oh, no.
What?
That one's familiar again.
Maybe.
I told you.
I told you.
Word.
Oh my god.
Lisa Ann will get a cum shot in the face later. Okay, then.
Oh my god.
Oh! Those are two of Chant's favorite positions right there.
In the face.
One blow to the bits.
Oh my god, choke her off! Sleeper suplex.
Nice.
Picking her up. And now, what is Lisa Ann thinking here?
Oh, that was all senses to the floor. Lisa?
Lisa Ann?
What the fuck?
She pounced her like Goat was gonna pounce on Carmen after this match.
What?
I will pounce on both of these bitches later. What the fuck? Alright.
What?
Lisa.
Oh my god.
I'm a married man. What the fuck am I talking about?
Hell?
Oh boy. Lisa's gonna fly.
Oh, wait.
Oh my god. That's so reminiscent of what's gonna happen later.
One, two, three.
No. Carmen now. Pick her up. Double Ace Spine Buster. Rolling over into the car.
Spine on the pine from Carmen Cortez.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
And that's Carmen.
In wait.
Squatting down, spreading her legs, waiting for the right moment to strike.
And I'll see you later.
Typically, Lisa Ray does that.
Word.
Yep. Oh,
wait. Schoolgirl, one, two. Is it going to be enough here? No.
No.
But in the bedroom, the pants are going to get rolled down.
Word. That's a fact.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
From Lisa Ran.
And now, Lisa Ann going to the top rope. Looking to fly. Splat!
Oh! Rounded moonstone.
No, sir.
I'm sure Lisa Ann is very, very, very familiar with being in her head.
What?
Yeah. Oh, let go. No, uppercut there by Carmen. Headbutt, no. Jawbreaker there by Lisa. Crossbody.
Cover.
One, two, three.
No.
You know what? Fuck this shit. Joke back. We're going to unleash all this shit right now.
Go for yes! It.
Go for it.
My nigga.
Oh, Jesus Christ, look at these punches.
Carmen. Dropping more fists in her face than balls on Lisa's hands, chin. What?
Word. Yeah. Word.
Kaufman out here punching Lisa's hands so hard, she'll get a stroke quicker than Bret Hart.
What?
Oh, my. Sir.
The only person that's going to get a... The only person that's gonna get a stroke quicker than Bret Hart is Claudio if he keeps watching this match.
What?
Lisa on top rope. Freaking Lisa! A fucking Lisa!
In the bedroom. In the bedroom. Carmen calls that the Frank and Annie into the call area. What?
What? Oh shit!
And now Carmen backing up here. Hell! She was backing that ass up into the corner to unleash hell. Oh, where the
boom?
Did Rick you Jasmine, see that? Rick Jasmine isn't gonna fuck you. She got it.
She reared back and just cracked her right in the jaw.
There's a D wall. A wild D wall appears to put my
fuck the D wall.
Oh, and hold hits her with D-wall. A poker world. Uranagi.
Carmen, look out!
The boss woman slam. And
beautiful quebrada from the top rope.
Hold on, boys, I ain't done yet. She ain't gonna fuck Rick. That's fine. That cheeseburger ain't gonna go down your stomach anytime soon, D-Wall.
Hey, yo.
Just like that 2G booth mobile on your phone there, bud.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead and wait, get that $49.99 track car phone.
Gentlemen,
I like how Claudio clapped Carmen's cheeks.
Hey, guys, did Red Fox just come into the commentary booth for some reason?
Yo. My nigga, yo.
Hey, look, let's be fair here. The only thing taking more bullet holes than Tupac is D-Wall's internet.
Or those girls, twerking at your cookout.
Oh shit!
Can I have a regular burger with a side of twerk?
Hold on! Wow!
One, two, three.
No.
Jesus, that's not it.
Jesus, that's not it. The walls of Jericho.
Stop it!
That's how I want Lisa Ann on me.
Right. Oh, look at that. Lisa Ann putting that money for D-Wall so you can finally upgrade that internet.
I saw that. Oh, boy, no. Leg trip.
Oh, my shit.
Look, if I want a premium package, I can go to my future wife and ask to pay for it.
Look, if I want a premium...
What?
Everybody, let it fall. Let it fall.
She's laying the smackdown on Carmen like how Walter Scott lays the smackdown on his dick. What?
What?
oh my god, guys.
Go ahead.
Lisa Ann may be about to win the Cole All Stars Women's Title.
Look at this. Stop setting.
What is this?
Oh my god! That was a royal octopus hold into a face buster.
Two! Is it all about? No!
Three! Three!
She may call him and give the ring head. What?
This has degenerated so badly.
Oh. Much like Carmen's pussy on a Friday night.
What?
Hey, yo. Wow!
Wow!
Sir,
kick your ass, D-Wall.
Look at that.
Feels all right.
Sir,
I'm happy with myself.
Sir, D-Wall. You my nigga, dog. You my nigga.
Carm's so good. God.
Hey, at least Ann taking what she's used to getting. A calm shot. Excuse me, what?
Carm's so good. Good God. I think the only person that's taking a harder cum shot from Carmen. You know what? I'm not going to finish this sentence. Nope.
Claudio's chained up right now.
Listen, Lisa Ann's used to taking something in the face.
I'm pretty sure her jaw's been realigned at least 3,849 times by now.
God, word.
Something she's also used to.
Oh, shit.
Lisa Ann is down.
Right now, checking on Lisa Ann, trying to make sure that she can continue.
Even though Brett Chan probably shouldn't get too close. You're probably thinking the black dude.
Brett, cut to these busting right now.
And guys, no,
he knew not to get too close. Lisa Ann probably would think it's a black dude until she opened her eyes and be like, get the fuck out of here, Whitey.
Hey, let me be fair here. The one thing that I know is that I get fisted more by Carmen than even Claudio.
Ooh, can I get that in my face?
Wake him, Lisa. No. Coming up.
Kick.
Lisa, the little kick.
Kick. Punch!
Just cracked her right in the jaw.
Her jaw is probably used to blunt force trauma.
Guys, let's be serious right now.
Yeah.
Lisa Ann is on Dream Street. She has been. She probably has a.
Probably, but she's also put up a hell of a match more than people thought she would.
Hey,
that is absolutely true.
Hey, real talk.
I mean, yeah, let's be fair.
Oh, my God. There we go.
Oh, my God.
I think I saw this on Cinemax.
No! Rick and Armis out of the water! Oh, my God. She put the ass in her face. She put the ass in her face. This is it.
A split!
Ass in the face.
Cover her!
Ass in the face, dog.
But she's so broken.
Pin her!
She's so out of it, she can't make the cover.
No, she was laughing.
She knows she's got it. She knows she's got to top it off. I'm not done yet. I can still come out three more times. What?
Hey, everybody set up. Real talk. Show of hands. If you had it. Lisa Ann going 30 minutes with Carmen Cortez for the CAW All-Stars Women's Championship.
I mean, if it was a bedroom, I would
be writing it out. Nope. Thought
Rick,
that was going to
really,
happen.
I said 20.
Rick, you're really trying about to get it. Carmen can make you lose your virginity tonight, aren't you, bud?
So here, I'm going to say this, guys.
Can Brian get his point?
No, I'm going to say this, though. There's a bit of an asterisk. Wait a minute. Colin.
No!
The thing is, we know Carmen is not 100% tonight. We know that she's still dealing with injuries.
Mm-hmm.
Lisa Ann is taking full advantage of it, but the thing is, it's a... Oh! And injured Carmen Cortez is still Carmen Cortez. You cannot take her lightly.
True.
No, you see, the thing is, whether it's in the bedroom or not, it ends when she's president.
Rick, but she's not going to fuck you, dude.
Hey, Lisa.
I'm not trying to get laid!
Oh, my God.
Lisa,
no!
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ, the most obvious death button in all of ritual wrestling.
Guys, she just swung for the fences, and I think she got all of it.
Yep.
Yes! Dave! Over the right field wall!
And that's about a 10 to 15 foot drop onto solid concrete.
Oh, wait.
Oh, God!
What's this?
I haven't seen this much meat slinging since my match with the Dickie Girls. Jesus Christ.
Left facial.
Is this it?
Left facial.
No!
Ooh.
It is not it!
Nope.
Oh, Brady's looking for that one shot which will, in a sense, you know, put this one to bed.
Well, Lisa Ann used to one shot, but...
Actually, I think she's used to multiple.
You're right.
I haven't seen this much ass being thrown around since my night at the cookout where the girls were cooking on the refrigerator.
Hey. And the pickles came out.
Hey.
And one of the pickles, nigga, it was the cucumbers.
That's worse.
And the carrots.
Ooh.
swiftly brought by Carmen.
They were making that slaw base, and then they actually put it in the slaw, and they were like, no, this ain't slaw base.
Hold on, that's some real thick cold slaw. What the fuck is this?
Oh!
Lisa with
and
the
now
knee.
And
ooh!
The right hand.
Swing back kick. Forearm.
Hey, dog,
kick,
real
kick. Kick.
Go ahead, Eddie.
But like real talk, this is probably still a good match of the night.
Ooh.
Honestly, yeah.
Headbutt.
This is going to win Lisa and a contract. I'm not even going for it.
Oh, my God. A sleeper suplex, and both these ladies are down, and listen to this place.
This place is on its feet.
If someone doesn't sign Lisa Ann to a contract, I'll be very disappointed in this company.
You know what?
We might figure something out.
Hang on, let me tell. Oh, facial!
There's another facial.
Hang on, let me pop this quick touch off real quick.
So don't worry, Annie already did it.
Oh, super.
Ooh, it's the elbows.
Oh, combo kick!
You suck.
Come on, Carmen, if you want to keep that championship.
Remember, whoever wins this must defend it at the World's Christmas Vacation tomorrow!
Yeah, that's why I'm not here. I'm actually in Brooklyn right now getting everything ready for tomorrow night. So, yeah.
BK, Brooklyn.
Yeah, that's my Christmas vacation show tomorrow night. Whoever wins this match is going to be defending the title.
Be there or be squared.
Yep.
They go hard. They go hard in Brooklyn, much like Claudio right now.
Oh my
God! Jesus
Christ!
Goodness!
A Revy rock bottom. Revy rock bottom. And look at this 2 count.
I think this was this.
Thunder set it all up.
Oh wait a minute.
That might just be it.
Oh no!
The back came out.
Guys, again, the injury factor.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
That injury factor coming into play, at least. And now, look at Carmen here. Carmen!
She's still
stuck in the
She hesitated.
She can't get her up! She is trying to lift her up for that TKB, but she can't! The exhaustion is setting in.
She is on fumes right now.
Lisa Ann
ran her hand up against the floor. Well, Lisa Ann is not doing too good either.
Oh my God!
Jesus Christ!
I knew that's
playing. Oh my God!
They are both up.
Fuck it.
They are. Spent.
This isn't letting the bodies on the floor.
Instinct alone. There is no deliberate movement. It's pure instinct right now.
It has to be at this point. Oh, wait a minute. What's this?
Carmen lifting Lisa.
Oh, slam!
Wow.
Nice and done.
That's all she had left, it looks like.
She's trying to get her strength back.
He's
fighting through the pain.
Exactly.
This ain't letting the bodies hit the floor. This is letting the boobies hit the floor.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Finisher!
Yes! Another arm shot.
The skull meets the fist, and the fist won.
Would be over.
Strangest thing enough, that ain't the hardest fist thing Lisa Ann has taken.
Jesus Christ!
At least not in the last 35 minutes.
Word.
hell! I've taken a harder fist thing from Carmen than that.
Hey, yo!
It wasn't even the one that you would appreciate.
God. God damn it.
Wait a minute, hold up here. Carmen, pick
your
TKB.
Right.
No, it's not.
Way of the voice!
Way of the voice! Oh, God, Claudio just got unchained, everybody.
Oh,
my God.
He's
running.
No.
Lock this fucking door. Lock this fucking door now.
Well, he certainly didn't prematurely break that chain.
No.
There's no door to lock. We're literally right by the stage.
He's going right for the ring.
Yeah, there's literally a wall of SWAT like at the gorilla position right now, trying to hold this camera. It's not working too well.
Oh my God.
This It's the good thing we're going to commercial after this, because we might experience a Category 5 earthquake.
Champ, what are you doing?
I'm just sitting chilling, dog.
You have a look on your face, dog.
Listen, y'all gonna have to call these rumble matches, Money in the Bank rumble matches on your own. Cause I got to go backstage, man. You know what I mean?
Oh my god.
Hey, champ might have tried to get his stroke in.
I don't think there's a might about it.
Hey, D-Wall. Hey, D-Wall. I just kind
of. Oh, what is this about? And still, Bulls Girls Winners
Championship. Yeah, go ahead, bro. I got the same
chance.
I'm going to say this. Lisa Ray.
Lisa Ann
became a woman and became a wrestler on this night.
Damn right.
And has proved why she is your CAW All-Stars Women's Champion. What a match.
You're
absolutely.
What's the text?
I'm out.
Holy shit, I have a chest hair.
So here's the text. Lisa Ann is signed.
Well, shit.
Oh, my God.
Select the one to fight with.
Get it on.
10-9-8-7-6. Pick and choose the right one.
Get it on.
5-4-3-2-1.
Yeah.
Select the one to fight with.
Get it on.
10-9-8-7-6.
Yes, sir.
Pick and choose the right one.
Get it on.
5-4-3-2-1. It's time for you to get into the character. You're here to lose, you're here to win, I'm only asking you. Either you beat or get beaten like an amateur. Either you drive or you get driven like a passenger. The fight's around the corner, so pick the one you want to. Represent your way, go head to head with your opponent. Feel it in the air, intention is electric. The glory's imminent, this is a